Hello and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars 2, the original trilogy. Okay, now for the Battle of Endor. In story mode.
Okay.
It totally felt like a 2D picture being slid up into view. Why is we have a gray face in the ears in the character icon? In game he's brown, but that's just interesting. Oh, I have an idea. I don't remember. I didn't fully remember what to do here, but I think I have an idea. I have a cover across this gap. Oh, I missed it. I think this will work. No. Okay. I don't know what else to do. I don't have C-3PO with me. And I realize I have a grapple astro panel and a small hat. And have a... What's the point of an Ocarina if I can't use it? And then these characters have Jedi Jump. Almost works. That can't be the intended way, can it? And that's safe. It really feels like I'm supposed to have C-3PO somewhere. Is C-3PO only another one I need to get him? Or something? Oh! That's why I'm stuck. C-3PO somehow got stuck at the beginning of the level. Okay, 3PO, come on, let's go. Ding, ding, dong. Let's go get you to this panel, and we can continue. Yeah, I was like, I should have C-3PO. Why don't I? Okay. Okay, so it's not an issue anymore. Okay, now I head down. Thank you. Wait, the Ewok can use the grapple? Okay. There we go. I just need to build the ramp first to get up and then onto the dust, the bunker itself. Okay, 1 out of 4 done. Okay, 3PO, up you go. Okay, good. That probably would die if I hadn't. So. There we go. Now, get out of here. I need access to this. Never. Oh, I remember. Okay. Level complete. Free play unlocked. So see you next time on LEGO Star Wars 2, the original trilogy, and bye!